What did the technology enable British intelligence to do?
Effectively, I think, to bring the IRA to a standstill where it could move very, very little. I think that's what technology done. That's what the intelligence services were able to do. I think they were able to effectively stop the IRA. I'm not saying defeat the IRA, but certainly effectively to stop it.
Contain them.
To contain it, yeah.